line is, you need a ride?
Yeah, you need a ride.
No, I just wanted, I was going out for a walk. I wondered what your hot take was on coronavirus.
My hot take is, that's a very hot virus.
So what do we need to know going forward?
We basically, it looks like a guy who's like a landlord they're working on the vaccine in China.
Is that going to have mind control properties?
Yeah, whatever, he's up for an antiviral vaccine. So they're probably working on a vaccine for something called SARS, S-A-R-S.
Socially acute respiratory syndrome.
Yeah. But if they didn't have proper quarantine ventilation, they thought they could just exhaust the ventilation to the outdoors, and it backfired.
What are your most far-out theories on SARS or coronavirus?
I believe that the end times are coming. The end times are gonna appear in these kinds of
phenomenon. Wars, rumors of wars.
Yeah.
Diseases, rumors of diseases.
Yes.
Heavenly signs.
It'll be
dogs and cats living with each other.
I know. Lots of signs. Real, really bad. I don't want to get late to work.
All right, you're late to work. When the 1,000-year peace comes and Jesus is here and we're having a good time, what are you going to do? What are you going to do to relax? Go to Disney World? Where are you going?
Yeah, I'll probably go to Disney World. That's probably it.
Nah, that's what I said. Where were you going? Where's your happy place, George?
What's my happy place?
Yeah.
In my backyard.
You gonna get your backyard all fixed up?
Yeah.
All right, give me a call. I'll have a beer. Yeah. We'll fix the gutters, right?
Yeah, we'll fix the gutters.
All right, see you in church.
I already did. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll see you in church, too. Yeah.
All right.
If it's not canceled. Okay.
Cut.
Okay.